I feel like preaching now. And so the Bible lets us know that Job now is down to nothing. All his money is gone. The Bible lets us know that his wife now came to him. And she says, "Does that still retain thine integrity?" She says to Job, "What I need you to do now is curse God and die. It makes no sense to live. It makes no sense to get up. It makes no sense to get up. There will always be some people around you, close to you. People that are there and dear to you. My God, they will smile in your face. But the minute you get in a hard place, the minute you get between the rocks and the crannies, the minute you got to deal with a difficult circumstance, they will show you what their true colors is like. They gonna be some people are found out in my life. They act as if it's though that they undergird and support the vision of your life. But the minute God, the walls of Jericho come up before you, the bushcock and man and woman gone, you will find yourself a found out, doing battle by yourself. The Bible lets us know the woman that bare him children, the woman that made love to him, the woman that walked with him, the woman that was supposed to encourage him, the woman that was supposed to keep him covered, the woman that said to him, for better or for worse, sickness and for health, she turned her back on him. She said, "Look here, Negro, it's best that you curse God and die. But look at Job, every now and then. Good evening, sufficient grace. I just wanted to drop by to tell somebody under the sound of heaven, you got to keep on living. You can't let the devil make you feel like you're dead." The Bible lets us know that Job says to his wife, he said, "Naked came I out of my mother's wombs, and naked I shall return." In other words, Kelly, I didn't bring anything, and I sure as heck ain't gonna carry nothing. And if God takes from me, it's okay. If he breaks me, it's okay. As long as I'm alive, I'm gonna keep on living. Is there anybody going through the fires, going through the rain, going through the hurries, and going through the pain? Is there anybody dealing with discouragement? I wanna prophesy, you got to keep on living. For weeping only endure for a night, but joy have a way of coming in the morning light. You got to keep on living. Keep on living. Keep on pressing. Keep on pushing. You can't give up, because life is life. Look at somebody and encourage them and tell them, keep on living. 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 Who came that you may have life and have it more?
Hallelujah,
yes.
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
You gotta keep on living.
Yes.
Keep on living.
Amen.
Keep on living. Keep on living.
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
Keep on living.
Yes.
Keep on living.
Thank you, Jesus.
Bible says, "And the Lord said unto Satan, Behold, he is in thine hand, oh
yes,
God.
Yes.
But save his life."